One of the saddest things in the world today is the fact that autism is becoming synonymous with anime. Many, many autistic people, for some reason, seem to love anime. They just can't get enough of that anime. They go to conventions. They cosplay. They dress up like the characters. They act like geeks and nerds. And I don't know why. I don't know why. Why do they love anime? It's giving other autistic people a bad reputation.